Asgardai. The Lagurdian. I missed the ish. Nope. I missed the A and put Gurdian. Because of course I did. Played with select players.
Aww.
Ish. They've added some extra features to the sharing thing. Oh. You can now put played with. So I can tag people that I was playing with. Ish. So I will tag my bunny.
Ish.
Right, where are they? There she is. Confirm. And share. And there he comes. Is that... Okay. Not too scary, is it? Not too scary, is it? Are you looking at me, Smith? Come close enough so I can pet your snout. I want you to put your head down. Close so I can pet your snout, so I don't have to climb up you to pet you. He's trying to go to his feet, his weird chicken feet things. Water. You gonna be okay? I'll come here, you.
He's going to.
Is he gonna come down here? Or is he gonna stay up there?
Is he gonna be one of those that doesn't like water?
Oh, there's a path there.
Oh.
There's me jumping. I thought he was coming down the path. Is he gonna... No, he's shouting something now. I'm gonna have to use lightning on the wall there, aren't I? Who's there?
Look, I'm gonna get down!
Video!
Come on! You can do it!
He doesn't like video. Water, does he?
Yeah, easy!
Come on!
I don't think his feathers are like dumb feathers.
Yeah, that could be the problem. A lot of birds don't like water because their feathers are built for flying, and when they get wet, they can't.
Wow.
Not fine. Right, can I fast swim? That's... Wait a second, did he? No, I thought he didn't. No, he must have knocked something down. That seems to be a common theme in Team Mini Pokemon, the characters being unable to swim well. What about?
He can swim well.
He's doing that. He can swim. There's a difference between being able to swim and being able to swim well. And he doesn't seem to be able to swim well, just like most of Team Nico's characters. Even Wanda from Shadow of the Colossus, or Wanda of the Colossus.
It's a regular.
He wasn't a very good swimmer. He could swim, just not very well. See, watch the way he swims.
Yeah.
He can swim, he just doesn't swim very well. Which is quite common for Team Nico guys.
Maybe go through the door first.
There we go. Climb it, you plank.
Oh,
wants to be able to
get
back up. Daniel, will you come over here? Yes, sir. Open the door and give him a pat.
Maybe if he could probably get through here.
He could probably jump to it. Yeah, but I wanted to climb back up to him and give him a pat first. Scared. Alliteration type creature. Oh, chains. Chains are another big thing in Team Nico games. They didn't show up so much in Shadow of the Colossus, but they were a really big part of Eco.
Ooh,
didn't
they?
Oh, come up there. If I can climb up here, there'll sometimes be things up places like this. Hmm. Is that a din-din's or is it?
Because there's
looks like a din-din.
There's glowing barrels inside that box.
Mm-hmm. So far, the only glowing barrels we've seen have been din-din's. So, it stands to reason. There are two of them.
It's a little awkward pushing that thing.
Oh, it's heavy, isn't it? And there are three bowling barrels.
Oh, your friend started playing Life is Strange yet?
Macca?
Yeah.
Don't think so. He's still working on The Evil Within, I think.
Does he like that one?
Yes. You don't think it's great, but yes.
Yeah, a lot of people don't think it's great either, but...
He thinks it's really good, just not great.
There hasn't been much survival horror in consoles recently. For like the past...
There haven't been much true survival horror. They've been more
years.
Combat horror than survival. That going down is that... How can you do that to the Dindins? There we go! Yeah! Whoa! Nailed it. Whoa! Careful. Yes.
I don't think I can go.
Come here. There we go. Okay, this is easy. Dude, calm down. Calm yourself. Calm. Calm yourself.
Calm my butt, bitch.
I could be. How fluffy he is when he's wet. Come here. Come here. Come on. See? Not so bad, is it? Go. We'll find a way out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, freaky dicks. Next time, give me some warning. You gonna do that, please, big fella? Oh, no, I think it's sprayed. Let's go get him the rest of the din-dins. He's had one din-dins, now he can have another din-dins.
How are you
going to
bring it all the way over there?
I'll just throw it in the water. I bet it'll jump off then. I'll just throw it in the water and see if he gets it. Because now he knows that the water's not too deep. He might be a bit more relaxed about it. Right then. Din-dins. For din-dins, boys. What are din-dins, boys? I don't know. I just say these things, you don't expect me to know what they mean, do you? Yeah, you did say these things, so you should know what they mean. The frame rate doesn't seem to be as bad here as people said it was. I don't. Everybody was saying that the frame rate was terrible. I mean, it's clearly not 60. But, you know what's different from the way I've done this and the way most people have, though? I've turned this, that auto video thing it does where it records videos of what you're recording. The default is 15 minutes. I've changed it to 30 seconds, so a lot less of the system resources are being spent on that. Maybe that's had an impact. You gonna eat it? Yeah.
But it's
ruined.
It's ruined.
He's trying to get
that. But he's eating the other ones.
Did he eat it? Maybe he's just trying to say, get it out of the water, please. Fine. Come on. Let's take it somewhere where it's warm. But warmer? Let's take it somewhere where it's dry.
I like
I'll get you the other one. You just know there's going to be a trophy for feeding them all of them, aren't you? So every time I find one, I'm pretty sure he gets a good one.
Do
you? Yes. I wonder what something was going to be like. By the way, the real life alliteration is just eating stuff out of the trap.
Oh.
No, come back here. There's more din-dins for you, douchehead. You! Din-dins! Yo! Bitch! God damn it, I threw it against the wall again.
Oh, I thought you put it back.
I almost did, didn't I? Yes, it's a dindin. See? Dindin.
Ooh.
So you don't land on my sweet.
Oh, the dindin. He's looking at you. Like,
no, the dindin.
Why are you calling me for? He's pushing me.
Where are you going? You gonna eat the dindin? Gonna eat the dindin.
Maybe he's still shy about eating in front of you.
Maybe.
He did start eating when he swam away. Oh, he's still following you. What's up, my friend?
No, now he's changing his mind. Now he's like, ooh.
He's shy about eating while someone's watching. For some weird reason. It's like picking up piss or something. For him.
He's like, nope, I want to go up there.
Well,
you sure?
Yeah. Oh, baby. I want to get my girl up there.
Okay, let's go that way. Let's do it then.
You want to go that way?
Let's go that way. Mm-hmm. What is that?
Wait, something there. It's a balloon
shoot.
You're gonna get it?
Yep.
You need it, though. Only if you go out. Try
to go. God damn it, stop moving. I'm gonna dive for safety. Thank you. Stop squishing me in the butt.
You literally rolled out of the butt.
Is for a fast swim. Didn't seem to be. Right. How am I supposed to go up there?
Try to go.
Is he using lightning over there?
What the hell?
Up there! That thing!
Maybe you got your issue.
You go that way?
He seemed surprised as well when lightning was coming out of the book.
Oh, of course, let me just tell you.
What? But how are you going to convince him to go up there? Because he's more inclined to go there.
Oh, I think I know how I'm going to do it. Don't move your head so... Stop moving your head so much! There we go.
Oh. Yes.
Attention to the environment.
Ooh.
It's almost like they actually want you to pay attention or something instead of just doing it all for yourself. Yeah, this is clearly the worst game ever made that doesn't give you any indication of what you're supposed to do. You just... Poor game design. Honest.
No. No, it's like trapped
in
the ground.
Oh, wait, no, I have to pull it. See? Grip, and then pull.
Come on. Like a spear. Something about...
America!
The way you...
Did you just say America?
It sounded like Jericho. But his name is supposed to be Trico.
Yeah.
But what language are they speaking?
It's a made-up one.
It sounds like Japanese
it's
and
based
Spanish.
On Japanese, but it is a made-up language.
Combined.
I think they have two made-up languages in Nico. It was the one that the main character spoke, and then there was the one that the other spoke that we couldn't understand. Dude, man. Where's the gun?
Get ya!
Come on.
I think you have to put the barrel on mine.
Where is it?
Where is the gun?
Oh, there it is. you know what, sod it. I'll leave it there and I'll just move away from him. See what he does.
He doesn't like
I think it might have been because I was near him more than anything. Well, he's trying to get it out of the water. Yeah, he's trying to get it out of the water. And, oh no, he ate it, I think. Did he eat it? Yeah, he ate it. He tries to get them out first. So he obviously preferred. No, he dropped it in the water. He picked it up, took it over there, and now he's eating it. Interesting. Did you dindins? Did you numb the numbs? Did you arm all the numbs? There, you numb dindins. Can you get up on your thing? Ready when you are, big fella. Oof. Please don't throw me around like a rag doll. It's kind of painful. Oh, Globbits, it's going to shake me off. Yeah, come on, big fella. Who's my big demon cat, chicken, ferret, horse thing? With a lightning butt. It isn't actually his butt, but you know what I mean. Right then. More water. He's gonna love that. Right, I need to. Ah, I think she gets to climb up there, so. Yeah. Isn't it beautiful? I'm going to try lightning and burn that, just in case.
Yeah, I did that!
I did good, right?
Yeesh.
Yeah, I did that!
You did real good. Come on.
Sorry, girl. Well, good.
I like the way he does that. After a while, if he doesn't come over, he starts stamping his feet, trying to attract his attention. No?
I think he respects your personal space.
Maybe. Well, then. That's pretty. We're about to get outside from the looks of it.
At the very least, you are.
Yeah, now I'm gonna get him out.
You almost sat on or leaned.
That part of the scenery directly below where I was very much like the doors from Eco. I'm not gonna leave him behind. Can't just leave him behind. That part there. Very much like one of the doors from Eco. Not glowing, but still it's very much like it. Is he going to break his way through? There we go! Look, he's climbing over the top! He's like, I'm coming to you, bitch!
No, stop following
me. No, he's not going to stop following you. Maybe he is going home. Have you ever considered that possibility? Maybe he doesn't live down there.
Yeah, I don't think he lives in a place where there's spears on his body.
And he's chained to the floor. I don't think he lives there. I think he was in two there. I don't think he lives there somehow.
Tetara las tuzi, ala castacar, inokia, atadudo ku tuzi, yano mut katunek au kuzi.
Do you have any idea where you even are? Don't think he does.
Do you think he was like sacrificed? Because, like,
no, but he can't fly because his wings are tiny, not because they're broken.
Do you think, like, the boy was, like, a sacrificial thing?
Possibly.
Because they used to do that to children, like, sacrifice them to volcanoes or something.
Ago kuzi, adu tu ku no otaze.
It's possible. Definitely something I can climb on higher up. Whether it's intended for me to be able to climb on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Hey, don't squish me to death! This passage should be one, two, three. Looks like those things in the middle are possibly climbing on a board, although I think he's going to jump on them and break them at some point. I need to go over this way, big fella. Let's come over here. I need to go over there so I can see what the